The next test is LP little a. LP little a stands for lipoprotein little a. LP little a is a small cholesterol-rich protein that is made in the liver. Levels of LP little a is genetically determined, so you are born with it. High levels of LP little a is common, affecting 1 in 5 people. That's 20% of the population. Studies have shown that elevated LP little a levels increase cardiovascular risk in the general population and in people with familial hypercholesterolemia. High levels of LP little a increases risk of stroke and heart attacks. People with elevated LP little a may have 2 to 4 times increased cardiovascular risk compared to people with low LP little a. LP little a is pro-inflammatory, pro-atherogenic, and prothrombogenic, meaning the arterial walls become inflamed and more susceptible to clot formation and therefore being clogged up. The structure of LP little a is unique in that it has a shell made up of LDL cholesterol attached to a protein known as ApoA. ApoA has a structural similarity to plasminogen, the precursor to plasmin, so may competitively inhibit the conversion of plasminogen to plasmin. Plasmin degrades fibrin blood clots, so with less plasmin to break down fibrin, fibrin levels increase, promoting thrombogenesis. Because of its structure, LP little a combines the potential atherogenic risk associated with LDL cholesterol and the potential thrombogenic risk attributed to ApoA. Most people have lipoprotein little a in the range of 5 to 30 milligrams per deciliter. Cardiovascular risk starts to rise at 30 milligrams per deciliter and rises more steeply at 50 milligrams per deciliter. Currently, levels of LP little a greater than 50 milligrams per deciliter is considered pathological.